Corey, you stole the spotlight from me on Raw. I'm not gonna let that happen here on SmackDown.
Between the two of us, a lot of people around here are saying you're just acting a little bit crazy.
Crazy? Me crazy?
And John, that word crazy always seems to set Victoria off.
I think it may be apropos.
Well, this is not over. It's far from over, because coming up next on Friday Night SmackDown, the lovely Tori Wilson and the, crazy Victoria have scores to settle. They go one-on-one next on Friday Night SmackDown. Crystal. Vicky's the maid of honor.
So Pierce Marshall, Teddy Long is very happy.
Following Divas matches, scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring, Tori Wilson.
Well, the two-time Playboy cover girl came to SmackDown from Raw in last month's draft, and we are so glad to have one of the sexiest women on television right here with us.
You know, if Teddy could get Crystal, there's a chance Tori could get...
Lady to mess with.
No. This is right up your alley.
And making her way to the ring, Victoria!
Victoria, a bit crazy, so to speak, but an accomplished two-time WWE Women's Champion.
A bit crazy.
I can't believe she got so upset that Tori Wilson was doing that SummerSlam photo shoot last week.
Wasn't that?
Oh!
These are two Hellcats, Michael. This is SmackDown. Wow! On a right hook.
Victoria is one of the two women to participate in the first ever steel cage match on Raw.
Victoria is very aggressive.
You think?
Very tough.
Tori Wilson is as well.
Tori Wilson is very hot.
And Tori Wilson taking it
easy,
to Victoria.
Girls, easy, easy.
Victoria, of course, came to SmackDown from Raw in the supplemental draft.
I don't want to see the one of these beautiful ladies get hurt. It'd be a shame, Michael.
Temper still flaring after last week.
Oh, no, not Tori.
Oh! What is she yapping? Look at I'm gonna rearrange the facial features.
Please don't.
I agree with you. Trying to. Victoria's saying you're not so pretty. Think she's got an obsession with Tori's good looks.
I think Mrs. Bates, also known as Victoria, has a little problem with our sexy cover girl. Look at that. They shouldn't slap each other like that.
I don't think Tori ever told Victoria she thought she was dead. Victoria was just,
no, that's MVP. And
hallucinating.
Tori said Victoria was crazy.
Well, she is.
Better be quiet. She'll jump on you next.
Look at the actions. Here's the cover by Victoria. Look at the look.
Are you kidding?
That shoulder was up.
A little psycho, yes. But you like your women a little feisty, or I do.
Oh.
Victoria, watch your head.
I don't think she should be doing this to Tori Wilson, though.
She's mauling Tori.
Break this up. Break off right now. You keep her off the ropes. You watch the count. Four.
Good for referee John Cone.
Look, Victoria's tough. It takes a tough lady to beat up Playboy Center.
One, two, three, four.
Oh. Utilizing almost the entire five count. Former two-time women's champion, Victoria.
And Tori's a former two-time Playboy cover girl.
Exactly. You know what's coming down? Went for that standing moonsault. Tori rolled out of the way. Could be the opening that Tori needs.
Tori's feisty.
She is.
I like it.
Two big flying clotheslines. You can't take Tori for granted. Oh, that swinging neck breaker. Cover by Tori. Shoulders down. Kick out by Victoria.
You can't take Tori for granted. She's a Playboy cover girl. Who can take her for granted?
What? I'm talking about in the ring. I snap suplex.
That's what I'm talking about.
Floats into the cover. Hooks the leg, and Victoria got the shoulder up.
This is the closest you've ever been to a woman this sexy.
I'm still pretty far away.
For good reason.
Uh-oh. Look at a gut wrench. Victoria, a Tori!
Wow!
Tori just kicked Victoria!
Tori, come on, stay in the ring!
Oh! Here's another fast press!
This is broken down!
But Luthez never looked that good doing it.
Tori and Victoria beat the heck out of each other. Referee John Tone at a count of five. Oh.
Six.
Kidney first.
Seven.
Referee at a count of eight. Tori into the count of nine. And Tori's won the match via count out.
The winner of this match as a result of a count out, Tori Wilson.
Tori just defeated the two-time women's champion, Victoria. A win is a win, Michael.
Tori knew where she was at all along. She heard the referee's count and managed to get back in the ring. That's a big win for Tori.
It's a huge win for Tori. Now,
but can you imagine what Victoria's going to do back in the locker room after losing this matchup? This is how it all started. Victoria literally kicked out of the ring. And Tori, obviously listening to the referee's count, managed to beat the 10 count back. We thought Victoria was all the crazy before this match. What's she going to do now that she lost?
Tori's still hot looking, though. There's my girl.